This one's sold, it's really, really lovely.
Well, it's a brief introduction to the exhibition of Viggo Mortensen spoke about. All these pictures have been lit from one end to the other. The upper road, first. The series starts in the first room, and you have to see them to go through all rooms reading the upper line. And then when you go back you have to read the underline or upside down. That's not accidentally, it is fully wind. So you have to stay on your head, and if you stay on your head all the way through on the underline, you will get one number of the ball as a salary for that. The part of that material that means it's just a single picture you have to get a look at. You can look at the images and the lines, the horizontal lines through four or five or six or eight thoughts about these pictures. That's what he wants with this exhibition.
Okay.
Das war dann für ihn vielleicht auch so ein
Within half an hour at 2 p.m. there will be an opening session for Olav Lanske Andersen, who is a sculptor, who has made the sculptures here in the exhibition. You are all welcome to take part in that opening ceremony.